Can I say for you, George, just tell me about Bromsgrove.
Bromsgrove? Well, when Lou sits down, I'll tell you a little bit of a story.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Now, an Irish golf course. And the guy slices his shot and it went off into a wooded area. So he goes off to look for his ball. There in the between the trees he saw this little fella, a leprechaun, a big lump on his head, spark out. Damn, you know. Anyway, he'd done a bit of first aid, so you know, put him in the recovery position, the ABC and all that, and the leprechaun came round and he leapt up into his. Oh, he says, you've caught me. He says, you've got 3 wishes. He says, oh, he says, don't jump around. He says, I'll get an ambulance. No, he says, no need for that. He says, I'm okay. He said, but now you've seen me, you've got 3 wishes. He says, I don't want 3 wishes, you know. You're okay. He said, and just then, the fella's partner come looking for him, you know. And the leprechaun, oh, gotta go then. So he disappeared. And it was 12 months to the day. It always is 12 months to the day in a story. Oh, yeah. 12 months to the day. The same spot, the same shot, and exactly the same thing happened. Into the trees it went. Goes in to look for his ball, and there's the leprechaun waiting for him. He says, here, he says, oh, it's you. He says, yes. He says, I've just come to see if I'm all right. He says, you didn't have your 3 wishes, so I made the 3 wishes for you. He said, the first wish I made was that your golf would improve. He says, oh, he says, it's brilliant. He says, that's the first bad shot I've made since I saw you last. He says, great, great. He says, so then I thought, money, everybody wants money. He says, so I thought, all the money you want. I said, oh, he says, it's great. He says, I've inherited money off relatives I didn't even know I'd got. Me investments have boomed, you know. And I've even won prize money at the golf. So he says, now, the third wish, he says, a good sex life. And the bloke goes in, became a bit coy. He says, you know, how is it? He says, well, it's all right. He says, what do you mean, all right? He says, how often do you have sex? He says, well, once, sometimes twice a week. He says, once, twice a week? He says, that's terrible. You should be getting it 3 or 4 times a night. So I don't think I was doing too bad for a Catholic priest with a small parish.